Hi, let's look at the top three homes sold in Paradise Valley in October 2013. This is the number three home. It's sold for $2.5 million about. It was built in the year 2000. It's about 6,600 square feet, and it's in Casablanca, which is a really, really cool area. So that's about 390 a square foot. You can see it's got this huge patio on the back. The pool's like the centerpiece of all these doors coming out onto the patio and then looking at the pool. Really cool, cool area. It was built in 2000, so it has all the high ceilings. Very nice. And let's look at the number two home. This is in Finisterre, which is a really cool area. It's also a guard-gated community like Casablanca. And this home was 9,000 square feet, much larger. It's built in 1989, and it sold for 3 million. So this is like that's about $325 a square foot. It's got a ton of upgrades. Love that. If you like wine, this was great wine room. Very nice. And the steam shower. So let's look at the number three home now, the number one home. The number one home. This home was actually three times more expensive than the last home we saw. This home sold for 9.2 million. It's about how many square feet is it? It's about 13,000 square feet, and it's on a very large lot. It's about a 2.25 acre lot on the most expensive street in Paradise Valley. And so that 9.2 million is 720 a square foot. There's a lot of homes that are on acre lots. I mean, most homes are on acre lots in Paradise Valley. There's not a good selection of stuff that's 2 acres or more. There's just not a lot. And this is on a street that are full of estates. So that makes it even more valuable. Gorgeous. Holy mackerel. Everything is done to perfection on this. And 13,000 square feet, like it's a hotel. Very, very nice. Lovely home. So, if you're interested in getting more information about Paradise Valley Homes, you can go to my website, Paradise Valley Homes Agent. If you're watching this on YouTube, please subscribe so you can automatically get the new videos that I put out. If you have any questions about the market in Paradise Valley, please feel free to give me a call. I'm an economist by training. I'm an analytical numbers guy, and if you want someone who's analytical to look at the value of your home instead of a salesperson, I would be that guy. So, good. Give me a call. I'm John Wake with HomeSmart. Take care.